We are coming to you with live footage from Redview County, where the racer known as Zephyr has just been involved in a horrific high-speed collision with local police units. Paramedics are making their way to the crash site as we speak, but from this vantage point, it's hard to picture anyone surviving a wreck like that.
Way at multiple 1044s on Eastwood Rise, requesting support from any backup units in the area.
Pursuit of street racers in progress on Eastwood Rise. Pursuing officer is code 3 and requests immediate backup.
One of these racers just took out a civilian vehicle. Need some help here. Dispatch requesting roadblock.
All units, roadblocks are being established to contain suspect. Over.
Dispatch, code 3 suspect has evaded our roadblock. Assistance needed on losing this guy. We need all units on non-critical detail to assist. Over.
Copy that. Advise of updates.
This is 1 Lincoln 6.
I have visual on the suspect, code 3. Target's trying to force me into the wall. Dispatch, I've got another suspect in view, pursuing multiple targets now. I just landed the speeding vehicle.
Contact. I'm taking 25 failed to stop the target. Pursuit still ongoing. Control, I need an airship to help round up the suspect.
Copy 237. Request airship is inbound.
Air 14, we're over and have visual on target.
Dispatch, inform backup. Roadblock has been ineffective. Over. Dispatch, can you clear all secondaries? We need units diverted off secondary calls to assist. On an additional racer we have built in the area. Roadblock breach. Racer blew straight by.
All units, stand by. We have reacquired targets and are resuming pursuit.
Pursuit, over.
and are in pursuit.
Dispatch, 1044 continuing, they're still racing.
Roadblock has stopped the target. Target's trying to force me into the wall. Dispatch, I'm out of the pursuit. Racer has wrecked my vehicle. Dispatch, this code 3 suspect is pulling away from us.
Copy that. Maintain last known and advise when relocated. Over.